what? Are you excited for Take Your Kid to Work Day?
I guess, but I don't have a kid.
You are the kid, Watt. You're gonna see what I do all day.
You mean take naps, lose the remote, and make sandwiches?
No, what I do at my job. I'm an architect. I build buildings.
All by yourself?
Not quite. I'll explain. This is my office.
Wow, you build buildings in here? They must be small buildings.
No, what? They're normal buildings. I come up with the ideas for them in here. Then I turn my idea into a drawing.
Hey, I like to draw. My specialty is robot battles, but buildings are cool too.
Thanks. I'm Sketch. I'm a drawing that becomes a real building.
That sounds like a really important job.
It sure is. I know everything about the building.
I like your antenna.
I have an antenna? Now I know everything. Nice touch, Frank.
Thanks, Sketch. Come on, Watt. I think you're really gonna love this next room. Morning, team.
Hi, Frank.
This is the drafting room, where they turn my sketch into more detailed plans.
Hello, I'm a model. My job is to show everyone how beautiful the building will be once it gets built. Windows, doors, foundation. I was born to be a model.
Nice.
Once we have a sketch and a model, we create a more detailed drawing of exactly what we need to build.
And that's where I come in. I'm a blueprint, but you could call me BP. That stands for Bob Peters.
Takes a whole team to make sure the blueprint is perfect.
Did you hear that? I'm perfect.
Psst, you're upside down, BP.
Oops, another good catch, Frank.
Are you ready to see the real building?
Frank, the new building looks great.
Mayor Sitwell!
Hey there, Watt.
Dad, you work with the mayor? That's so cool!
Of course, Watt. The city has to approve every new building in City Island.
Do you want to see the new community center? Take a look.
Everyone's working together to build the building. I came up with the idea, but I could never build it alone. It takes a whole team of talented craftspeople to finally bring the building to life. So, what do you think, Watt?
I think you do a lot more than sleep, lose the remote, and make sandwiches all day.
Well, I do all that too. So, do you approve of the building, Mayor Sitwell?
I love it. Only one thing. It looks a little shorter than I imagined.
The mayor's right. I just measured the building and it's too short.
I know. The building is missing its antenna.
Good eye, Watt. You're right.
He's a chip off the old bulb. We'll get to work adding that antenna.
Another job well done, Watt.
You're the brightest bulb in the building. You saved the day.
Find more of your PBS Kids friends on your local PBS station and the free PBS Kids video app. Also, subscribe to the PBS Kids Prime video channel.